Charlie did very well in the first quarter as he came off the bench in the second quarter.